like a ziplining pro, man. I'm like basically sponsored.
You look really cool right now.
I do, right?
Your checkers.
Well, when
red.
You're sponsored by a zipline, you gotta look cool.
Ready to go?
You're ready.
Okay, I've never done this. Here it goes.
We'll watch for your
do I just step down or do
walk
I run?
Off. Walk.
Okay, I'm walking off.
See ya.
You ready to ride? You all right?
I'm walking here. Bring the energy.
Morning. Welcome to the Shaytards vlog. We are on a run. We left the kids back at the house and we ran down the road 2 miles. We made it 2 miles. Now we're going to turn around and go back. 4 mile run. That's not bad. Not too shabby at all. Can you tell I'm sweating? Oh my gosh. We're utilizing these. These are her pair of pods. And so we put one in each ear and they work. So we have a free ear to chat with each other and listen to the waves. It's your pair of pods, pal. Let's keep on pumping. We're on a beautiful trail. How many times have I said it's gorgeous? It's gorgeous, it's pretty, it's beautiful. Look at it, just look at it. Look, it's so pretty, yeah, look, see, see, did you see it? I want some pineapple. I would like to go for some pineapple right now. That's refreshing. I'm a gecko. I do it to make myself laugh. I don't care what you think. I bet there's a large number of you out there who have never seen one of these. Not a telephone, but a payphone. Huh? Hello? Yes, this is Clark Kent. Well, I got a dial tone. I remember making collect calls on those things. Mom, come get me, I'm lost. We made it 4.3 miles. Nice, not the best pace, but we are stopping to take pictures. All right, we're back from our run. The kids are getting dessert, breakfast, what? This breakfast is so sweet, it tastes like dessert. What are these pineapples again?
These Sugarloaf pineapples.
She was saying,
it's satisfying.
So satisfying.
She's like throwing them.
Yeah, easy with that blade. All right, me and Mom are gonna go ziplining right after I eat a handful of these almonds.
I'm ready to go.
You're ready.
Okay, I've never done this.
We'll watch for your butt shaking. Just walk.
Okay, I'm walking off.
See ya.
Woo!
You don't even act like you're scared.
It's fun.
I'm proud of you. Don't you feel like you've come a long way? Don't you think this would terrify you like
yeah.
a few years ago?
Yeah, for sure. 3 years ago, it would have been like,
yeah.
What? What if the line breaks?
You're doing great. It's so pretty. I ain't gonna stop telling you how pretty it is because maybe you just couldn't see it. Maybe you didn't even look yet. Did you look at it?
Did you look at it?
Wait till we get to the one that's a quarter mile long.
I'm excited.
That girl. Good job.
She's getting scraped up. This one's not quite the longest one, but we're getting there. It's so fun. Nice! Woo!
Let's see this heel clicker. Colette's gonna do her heel clicker. Hold on! Like a ziplining pro, man. I'm like basically sponsored.
You look really cool right now.
I do, right?
Your checkers.
Well,
your
when
red.
You're sponsored by a zipline, you gotta look cool.
You do.
Sponsored zipliner, straight Carl here. Try.
Woo!
It feels better. We're having fun. We're on a date.
We are. It's very exciting.
feet up.
Hey, look at those boots.
That was fun.
Hey, girl.
I love you.
And the view ain't bad either. There was a T-Rex that jumped up and tried to bite my toes on that one. It scared me.
Whoa, look at who we have there. Pretty bird. Check it out, guys. Isn't that cool? What should we name it? Blue parrot? Niele?
Happiness is a choice.
Oh, that's a great name. It is blue and yellow. Hey, you guys know that 21 Pilots is coming out with a new album?
They are?
I know,
yes.
I kept seeing teasers on my Instagram.
They're like, posting
so
tweezers. They have these little things that'll get your splinters out. What'd you say? Oh, teasers. Okay, yeah, sorry, my bad.
We're naming you Happiness is a Choice, bird. I wonder why.
Cracker.
See, he heard me say Cracker, look.
Hey, pretty bird. Pretty bird.
Why is Cracker his favorite word? Is he like a racist bird? A bunch of white people walk by, he's like, Cracker! Cracker!
Because he likes to act as maybe.
Oh, I think you're right. He likes to eat crackers. That's a good idea. Wait, you dare to jump off all those stairs? Okay, let's see this. Let's see it. Woohoo! Whoa, Daxon, are you sure? Go. Dang, that's a lot of stairs.
Oh, mate.
Yeah. Hop. Hop.
Did it.
Brock, this one's higher. Jump good. Land flat. Daxon, I don't know, dude. That's far. Let Brock go first. Dude, that's a big run. Okay, go. Jeepers. Are you going to jump from right there, Daxon? Dude, I don't know, Daxon. Are you sure? Go one step down.
Here in the lobby of the Grand Hyatt, we have two Hawaiian princesses coming in for lunch. A light lunch of fish tacos and swordfish.
Oh, whoa. All right, we're going right over there to eat. Got to show you the food again. Do you guys get sick of seeing the food, or do you want to see what we're eating?
Oh my
this
gosh.
Is a breaded panko crusted, I don't know, it's a fish. Lettuce wraps for the ladies. That looks really good. Gavin, I saw on PayPal you bought some kendamas. There was a very famous kendama guy who was like one of the best in the world who sent us a bunch of custom ones. What's his name?
Bonzatron.
Shout out to Bonzatron Kendama Champion. He sent us some really cool ones.
That is so good.
Dang. All right, I'm gonna see what I can do about this. Are you guys barking at the fish?
Yes.
Are you a puppy? You better not fall in there. Those fish will eat you up for lunch. Look, they like little boys. Let it touch your finger. Or don't. All right, keep your hands out of the water. This is the only predator on the island. It's a small raptor. Look at this guy. I caught you in the garbage. What was he eating in here? He's eating leftovers. He opened that leftover container, was eating it. Get out of here, chicken. Okay, our next adventure is we're gonna try to go find some waves and shred the narnar. We're getting some boogie boards. We're shedding the narnar, brada.
I'm putting it on the sand, but when the wave comes up, I run as fast as I can, like onto it, and I actually like kind of surf on the
way. Nice!
Yeah.
You gonna do a skimboard situation?
Or are you gonna...
Yeah. Mom's feeling the vibe of the music.
Oh, look at that.
What?
Oh,
that's a sweet surfboard.
See? It helps stand and look up.
That's the advice for today, kids. Dance and look up.
Look up.
Will that one fit you? You gonna test it out? Ready? Here comes the wave. Start swimming. Start swimming. Atta boy. We're ready to ride now. And mommy got some clothes.
Okay guys, so the riddle.
Yesterday.
From yesterday. The more you take, the more you leave behind.
Somebody's
answer was diarrhea medicine.
There's a lot of actually answers in today's or yesterday's riddle that could be right. I've seen some creative ones. We read your comments, you guys. We laugh. We were just getting in the car to go boogie boarding, and I said, guys, listen to the answer of today's riddle, and then I said diarrhea medicine. We all laughed, and it was hilarious, and I said, oh, we should have filmed that, and now we took the camera out and did it, and it's not as genuine, so just get out of here till the next genuine moment.
Whoa, I found a mountain lion. What? I found a mountain lion, guys. It's a Hawaiian mountain lion. Wow, that's a pretty cat. So what's going on with the cat and these homies sitting over here? Oh, dude, I freaking focused on that right when he cockle-doodled, dude. I was perfect. What, Daxon?
I thought the cat was chasing the chicken.
That's what I was gonna say. Why is the cat not chasing the chickens? Are they buddies, you think?
No, I thought.
Oh. Well, I was wondering if they were buddies. Hey, did you have any Oreos?
Yes.
Yes.
Busted!
I love the stripes on that guy.
Wait
a... It's like a lighter colored James. What? Miss you, James.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss.
Don't touch him. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Leave him be. Okay, you guys, we're on a secret journey where there's a little island out here. Only the big kids could come. Mom said the three of us could come out here and explore the island, look for lizards and seashells and clams and stuff. Guys, come on. Let's look over here under the caves and rocks and stuff. Wow, look at this. We're on this little island. Mom is over there.
Check it out, guys. Those guys swam out to an island over there. Look how far out they are.
We're trying to catch some sweet waves. It's not quite the conditions for boogie boarding, but we're catching a few.
Yes, I'm ready. What are you gonna show us?
Yeah, we'll make it so you stay on.
Woo! Let's see you, Daxon. She's trying to teach him how to do it. There you go, catch it. Oh, there you go. Woohoo! Got it.
All right, we made it. Quite a swim. There's kind of some rip currents pulling you out this way, but we made it from the island back to the main island, man. That's Jamaican accent, Shay, you nimsical. He's tried that 150 times now. 151. I have an idea. Instead of going across the sand, try to go out straight into the ocean.
Okay.
I just saw a guy back there. Run into the ocean as the water comes up and then just go out straight into the ocean. Gotta time it, time it. That was good. Yep, I think that's your secret. Now you just gotta go get your board. Nice. Oh, he's getting it now. Oh, tackled the wave. That one didn't count. Oh, nice frog.
We got a picture. Oh, look, that's perfect.
Oh, that's great. Follow Colette on Instagram to see the perfect foot
check
wave picture.
Out.
Oh, the seal's going out to the ocean. You guys, there's a seal. You want to go see the seal? Let's go see the seal, suckers. Hurry, babe, run. He's getting close to the water. Gone. Oh, saying goodbye. See you, buddy.
You see, I went out like this, and then it went on top of me, and then I couldn't see.
Whoa, did the wave roll you over?
Yes.
Cool, man. You're doing good. Almost, you'll get it. Oh, that was good.
That was awesome.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, wipe out. Awesome.
Okay, we ate dinner.
Hey, everybody.
We ordered tacos.
And pizza, and it was great.
Shh, don't tell them. We splurged. It was good. We're delicious out. Everybody wave goodbye.
Goodbye.
There's Gavin. Goodbye. There's all the familiar.
You should be in bed.
Yeah, you guys go to bed. It's too late. Okay, everybody, we're watching movies. Say goodbye.
Goodbye. There. Okay.
Hey guys, good morning from Hawaii. And this morning we're doing our daily priming meditation session with the whole family. Say hi, guys.
Hey, what's up?
And we have our daily riddle for you guys to
wait,
answer.
Wait, what was yesterday's?
It was footsteps. So here is today's. Here we go. What always runs but never walks, has a bed but never sleeps, has a mouth but never eats.
What is it? Say it again, Gavin. Wait, I didn't hear it. Say it again. Slow down.
What always runs but never walks, has a bed but never sleeps, has a mouth but never eats.
Not me, because I've been eating lots of fish tacos. Like,
yeah, you know, lots of them. Make sure to watch the next vlog to see what the answer is.
Yeah, oh, way to call him back for tomorrow's vlog, Emmy. Great marketing. Babe, want to say anything?
Have a great day, you guys. Aloha.
You guys have a great day, and don't forget to Aloha. Like.
Or else you're in trouble. Okay, let's see those answers to the riddles in the comments. We're going to go probably do some more swimming, I reckon. See you guys tomorrow. It's what?
It's a thing.
Oh, okay. Hey, you guys, Daxton wanted to say one last thing before we go. Ready? Go.
No, no.
Nice.
No, no, no.
Manamana. Do, 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 do.
Bye.